To Judith, I owe you some answers. 16 to be exact. I took a moment to write these answers. You'll find them all attached. Okay, attaching, clicking on it, and attaching. I don't expect a response from you. In fact, it's probably best you don't. I'm not looking for forgiveness. I'm only giving you what you are owed. In the attachment, it's all there in the attachment. All that's left now is to hit send. And the weight of the choice will be gone. Nothing I needed to say left unsaid. Those 16 questions did their job, and now this can end. With a PDF full of feelings and deepest regrets, I just have to hit send. Oh God, is it weird that I am writing my ex-wife out of the blue? Are there any answers she could misconstrue? Of course she could, and of course she will. Scrutinize my answers, think I'm full of shit. Wonder why it took me years to get this over with. That's fine, who cares? Who cares? Not me.
Sent. It's sent. I sent it. I sent you the email with my answers attached.
And now I've sent my final message. And now I've had the final word. This love affair ends with a 3-page PDF. How 2017. How absurd. But I can finally move on now. No more living in the past. No more hoarding all my answers. Each and every single one of them I left attached. Here's to never looking back.
Back, and if I just keep repeating it, then it's not gonna happen. Not gonna look in the inbox. Not gonna look in the inbox. I've already sent him. I've already sent him. Okay. This feels great. This feels really great. Yep. Sent him. Not looking back. Not gonna look back. Just gonna close the laptop. And that's the end.
It's over. Oh my God, it's really over.